So once again, Balaji, thank you so much for taking out time and joining us on this small video interaction. Purpose of this small interaction, the basic idea is to understand your feedback and your experience so far with this platform.
Okay.
Over to you.
Hi, I'm Balaji, working in National Trust Housing Finance in internal control and branch inspection. Yeah, I have been here for working in Natras for 5 years.
Okay.
Before this, I was working with Eureka Forbes Limited in the same internal audit field. Since it was in FMCG, and this is my first exposure to home loan industry.
Okay.
And while coming to this course, this was like complete A to Z dictionary learning on home loans. Like starting from sourcing till legal, technical, credit evaluable, everything.
Wonderful.
It was like a complete walkthrough of the entire process. See how you get the file from the what we usually see in our workers. See, once the customer after the customer's entering into the system only, our work starts. That is the control work starts. But see, in this course, we have how the customer is sourced. What are the strategies available for the marketing persons? So these are all the various avenues that I learned in this course.
Wonderful. So it looks like you really like the course. You enjoy doing the course. Am I right?
Yeah, really.
I just want to understand, means you have gone through the entire course. So, since you like the course, I want to get your feedback in terms of what are the top three things which you like the most in the course.
Okay. First thing is the way it is presented. Like, see, any topic, that is, for example, if you say, for example, let us take technical analysis, no? So, like, it does not get into the topic straight away. That is stating how to do this, how to do that. No, it first starts with what is the need, what is technical analysis, what is the need, why it is done. So we get to know the background of it plus the purpose of it. So that is the most important thing that I liked in this course very much. Second is nothing is effective without a continuous evaluation. Frequently, it is that evaluation is taking place like knowledge test. So that knowledge test forms the basis of attending the quiz, final quiz. So these once again I went through all these knowledge tests and quiz before attending the final certificate quiz. So it was like revising and revising again and again. So that ensures that we understand that basic concept clearly. And that virtual classes which was held during this course period. So we had a lot of interactions, including funny moments, very educative moments also. So it was like we exchanged our thoughts. Whatever doubts we had, we got clarified. So many things, so many interactions were there with Kalyan Raman sir.
So what I understood from what you said is one thing which you liked is the way the program is being presented. So instead of directly jumping into the topic, the program helps you to understand what is the need of this particular process, how it is going to help you, and then jumping into the details. So this is one thing which you like. Second thing, what you liked about the course is frequent and repetitive knowledge checking so that the facilitator is able to understand whether you are able to absorb the knowledge from the program or not, whether the learner is able to understand it or not. And plus, it is also like it's also a kind of revision sort of thing during the entire course. Am I right?
Yeah.
Wonderful, wonderful. So, do you think this program is going to help you in your day-to-day work as well? Other than just increasing your knowledge or enhancing your knowledge?
Yeah, definitely. Because see, when we are in an industry, apart from our functional knowledge, we need to know about the industry.
Right.
So when we are getting when we are getting the wholesome knowledge about the industry, so it will definitely help.
Right.
So may not be from the day one of completing the course, but in due course, definitely it will be an end.
Okay. So would you like to recommend this course to the people whom you know, your friends from the industry, whom you think would be benefited out of this course?
Yes, sure. I have discussed about this course with some of my friends also.
Okay. And great. So any tips, any message for the viewers of this video?
This is a very useful course. Please learn through it.
So great. Thank you.
This is very interactive. This is a very interactive course actually.
Thank you.
Actually, I am pursuing my, I have completed my CA Inter and pursuing my CA Final now. See, actually, to be frank, at one point I was in a decision, making stage whether to continue my CA Final or to continue with my employment or not. So once my organization started with this course, so it gave me some, so that was, again, I was into that learning field after many years. So again, I started learning. So that gave me the confidence to enter into my, to pursue my CA Final course again. So it is a learning experience, and learning anything will never go waste.
Yes, I completely agree with you.
Yeah.
Great. It was really nice talking to you, Balaji. And my best wishes for your career ahead. And my best wishes for your CA course. I am sure soon we will see you completing the CA program. Thank you so much once again. Have a nice time. God bless. Take you.
Thank you.